Looks like the devil with horns, but it's just a cluster. That's the nucleus of the nucleus. You can see it glowing even hotter. You can see the orbs, the large orbs inside of it. So there's about less than 10 big ones, maybe 10, around 10 big ones. And the rest are smaller. There's about 10 big ones in it. So it knows it's being filmed. That's why I can't see the orbs now. It's put up that hexahedron shield and you can no longer see the orbs. Because now it knows I'm filming it. And that's 2 kilometers from me. Who would think it would know? But it's pretty smart, it knows everything. And this camera doesn't have a laser sight like the other one, but it still can sense the camera. And back off to show there's no other light around it. Okay, the closest light is that, whatever it is there, but that's like at least 100 meters from it, maybe more. Okay, so he thought I was gonna go away. Now you can see the orbs. Okay, let the guard down. So the hexahedron form is when its guard is up, so it can protect what's behind the shield. So that's what that hexahedron does. But all of the shapes are hexahedron, and the shield is hexahedron as well. Look at those horns. It's got horns of a lake. If there was ever a Dell, it'd look something like that for sure. No wonder in ancient times people were scared of these things. Look at the way they look. Who wouldn't be? These things have been around forever. We just were too busy to notice them. And you can see the orbs all around. I'm just gonna go. You can see all the orbs. They make up that cluster. All those orbs. Everywhere you turn the camera, you have orbs. And they're part of that cluster, and the glowing cluster there, the hexahedron, is the nucleus. And all these orbs all around the place, all around that nucleus, belong to that cluster. And that's a pretty big size cluster. It's making other ones. That's how big it is. It's mature enough to be able to clone and replicate itself and make more. Wow, there's a big light in the sky. Let's see what that is.